And it ain't gonna be nothing but Jesus. Every time I hit you, I'm hitting you in the name of Jesus. I'm telling you. I'm passing with weight today. You know, there is a thing. My husband brought me my first gift. And it was called the prayer. The power of prayer of a woman.
Yes.
You're looking at them.
Yes.
Each and every one of us. Where there's a good man, there's a good woman.
Yes.
Where there's a good woman, trust me, there's a man got it on her back. Because
yes.
She can turn to him and he can say, you got it, baby.
Yes.
And that's what it's all about. He brought it out today.
Yes.
That's why I always say, I want my pastor to have a woman.
Alright.
Yeah, woman comes first. Because you got to date her. You got to swoo her. You got to put both feet forward. And then come that wife. Because if you don't put all this forward, you ain't getting no wife. Your sugar is done. That's, you got to woo this woman. You got to make some flowers and some goodies and all that good stuff. You should be able to make her go to heaven without even touching her. And then you got a wife. You ain't got to worry about Mr. John and Mr. Sue.
Because
you know she's going to be home when you get there. Am I right, Reverend Jones, Brother Jones? I keep calling him Reverend. God got something for you, Joseph. Because he's talking, I'm getting married. Not next year. This year. That's what he said. Something this year. Because he knows what he got coming. I pray that for you.
Yes.
And you're going to be all right. He got his. I was kind of worried about the blue note, but now I know where he got it from. Gladys Knight. Looking at you. You go ahead, honey. There's a midnight train going to Jordan. He better get on because you are the engine. He's the caboose. Hook up and let's ride. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm giving you the strongest pastor in the USA. The one and only pastor in the USA. Preach.